News is brought to you by Wet n' Wild Splash Town, the park that gives you more.